sterling could still test Irish exporters. There has been a marked swing in business sentiment with regard to the UK market. Many believe, like Patrick Coveney, the chief executive of Greencore, that political certainty and stability are slowly returning despite the looming UK general election on December 12th. The views of a company that relies on the demand of about half the UK population who eat at least one of their sandwiches each week, that's about 30 metres of them, gives comfort to many exporters looking into the UK market. The currency markets seem to support this view. They have been remarkably calm recently, with most analysts expecting a Conservative majority. When Prime Minister Boris Johnson came back with his surprise deal, sterling shot up from 90 pence to around 86 pence against the euro. It has remained there ever since, even though Westminster failed to ratify the deal and Brexit did not happen at the end of October as it was supposed to. However, with less than 2 weeks to go before the polls, much can change, and this will keep Irish exporters and importers on high alert. Most Irish exporters can trade comfortably at 86 pence but can struggle when sterling trades at 90 pence, which it did for many weeks in July and August at the height of Westminster squabbling. The polls show Mr. Johnson has a strong lead. One way or another, it looks as though he is going to have the majority he needs to make Brexit happen along the lines of his deal. Details may change, but some version of Mr. Johnson's deal now looks probable. The currency markets like these prospects because for the first time in a long time, the outlook seems fairly clear. A comfortable majority, followed by a good Brexit deal, opens the doors to a strong sterling rally, which would give a boost to Ireland's exports to the UK. Some analysts suggest windfall profit gains for Irish exporters. However, many remain sceptical that Mr. Johnson will secure a majority, pointing to a potential coalition of Remainers, which could bring back a hung parliament and a rapid fall in the value of sterling. Of the various outcomes that might flow from the December 12th vote, this is the most damaging for sterling. A hung parliament could well prove that the Brexit question cannot be answered by a general election, and a hung parliament might presumably not offer a clear route to a second referendum either. Sterling is widely expected to plummet in this case, and entail losses piling up on Irish exporters to the market. However, both the Labour Party and Conservative Party have committed to opening the purse strings should they win, with both looking to put the past 10 years of austerity behind them in order to coax voters to back them. And, based on its manifesto, it is clear the Labour Party will outspend by many billions their political rivals if they get a hold over the levers of power. Infrastructure. For more on this story, visit the news article link.